Okay. Ain't got no community, so what does manage community? Start a new community. All right. Well, her name's Mickey. Cope. Well, the siblings. Once after the apocalypse, you reunited with your estranged brother. Since then, the two of you have stayed one step ahead of the zombies and starvation, but now supplies are running low. Luckily, your brother learned of an army-run refugee camp where you can hope to find food and shelter, as long as you remember to share, like Mama taught you. Okay, cardio, wits, ain't good at fighting, ain't good at shooting. Yeah, seems like me. Except for that McGann's part, I don't got none of that. She's smart and she can shoot. I think I'm gonna go with them siblings, man. Old buddies. I ain't gonna read all this. Maybe I will. You have been bailing your oldest friend out of trouble since middle school. And even though you are reasonably certain he did not cause the apocalypse, he hasn't exactly been helpful since it started. Luckily, an army refugee camp ahead offers the promise of safety and a hot meal. The clock is ticking for you, old pal, to mess it up. Oh, let me look at the Foam Dark Champion Birdwatch. Survived on the train, has traumatic flashback. That ain't good. Dog person. Great cardio. So you can do chemistry. All right. See. Gardening, okay. Yeah, I'm with the surly. I'm rolling with them. Oh, this is tutorial scenarios. Thought it was something serious.
What is that stuff? It's like its whole body is an open wound.
No telling how long that gate's gonna last.
So tell me.
Shift and W to sprint. Get my practice on. Oh man, my computer skills are garbage. I'm working on it. Need to keep moving. The gate won't last forever. Right, let's go find shelter. Oh, there we go. What am I gonna be throwing? Oh no, I ain't got nothing to throw. Boop! Ooh, get it! Get it!
Better question? Where are all the people?
Yeah, where they at? My bat already yellow.
Sure,
ain't gonna be no fast search over here. I got to survive. Yeah, I need that. Get him in. Bro. Boop. Oh. I ain't got no bat no more. Yeah, I'm gonna have to practice to be good at this game. For sure. Oops. I see the hoop over there. Nothing. I'm gonna figure out how to sneak. I wanna see if the crouch. What's that? Oh, see, it's the crouch. Man, but me moving around is garbage. Oh, okay, I don't have to hold C. I don't have to hold C to crouch. Thank God. Alright. Got all that stuff. Got meds. Where's a weapon for me? Talking about we're gonna find a weapon here. Help me. Ain't got no sneaking skill. Get out of here. What button I use to jump back? Did I tap C? Come on, there ain't nothing over here. Bump. Get on up out of here. These zombies ain't so bad. Maybe because it's the tutorial. Too many Z's behind us to go back now. Might as well keep looking around. Yeah, too many Z's. I feel ya. Alright, got me a weapon. Okay, I can put it down on the mouse wheel. I can change that. Highlight weapon, press F. Oh, that's that. Oops, I went in. How do I get my menu up? Well, it ain't that. Well, let me look at some buttons. Trove. Okay. Yeah, that was all right. Middle mouse button is the crouch also. Okay. It's good to know. Jump space bar. Yep. Yep. Left control. Okay. Left middle button. What's the left middle button? Oh, never mind. Well, mouse bump button. Tripping. Space bar. Yeah, I gotta learn my. Gotta learn my controls. Open character panel. IU. Okay, cool. There we go. Step to equip. Cool. There we go. We're good. Oh man, it's gonna be a struggle for me to use a mouse and keyboard. Oh, dude, my own brother kind of scared me for a little bit. I'll take that. I think I already got, that's where I found that, what's it called? It's right here. I don't know why I want to call him Keynote. I think it's Coat. Or Cody, I don't know. Coat. These old sibling quarrels. The retreat is wrong. We took an oath to protect these people. We cannot abandon them in their hour of need. Join our cause. Save our nation. We are Red Talon. So you got that 40-inch vert. And look at big boy. We ain't gonna be able to get past big boy without fighting him. Get on up out of here, man. Big boy out here. Yeah, he done. I see you coming, big boy. Get on up out here. Get on up out of here. Juke right into your chest. I'm gonna get you off balance and bust your head. Is that all? People probably ran through this park quick as hell. I'm over here taking my time. It is what it is. Me and Coke. About to take over over America. Check out this over here. See what's going on over here. Can I go? No, I can't. Get off my bro. Did he bite you? Yeah. Now that is a tragedy. Where about you at then? You don't seem so worried. About your brother getting bit. Man, it's super dark. Ain't nothing in it. Got that good natural hair. My wife would love this woman. Kemp Osprey, civilian guidelines. No fires, vandalism, or unruly behavior. No loud noises after sundown. Unauthorized supplies will be confiscated. No use of facilities on non-designated hygiene days. Remain within your assigned habitation sector at all times. Evacuees may not leave camp without authorization from the civilian control office. Report any illness or death immediately, for sure. I guess even a zombie apocalypse can't stop red tape. Nothing in here. He should be tripping. What the hell happened here? Yeah. They blew all these fools up or something. Out of control. Yep. Man, I might drop bombs over here. I got med. Well, nah, these bandages. Oh, that's useful. Might need cool. Where I need to be going, probably that way, but what's this way? Should be shining bright on these objects. There we go, verse 8. That's for you, bro. No, it won't. Who I talk to? Yeah, we should find you some meds. Sneak skills on. Oh, control and that. Oh, bitch, the man, it's hard for me to get my little old pinky down there to push that button. Going up out of here. I'm a beast now. Common solid snake. Oh, come on, man. Cat wasn't looking at me. Oh. Look at all that screen. I climb out. Thank goodness. Yeah, zombies can't climb ladders. Not supposed to be any civilians here. We thought the army might have food. Where did everyone go? Whoever's still in charge shut it down, pulled everybody out. The army's gone, kiddo. Lucky for you, I stuck around to keep an eye out for anyone left behind. Oh, fuck, I feel terrible. I just want to lay down and die. Mine, you don't look so good. My brother was bitten. I think it's infected. Got any medicine? Seen this before. You need something special. Go find the doc over at the SB. Tell him I sent you. At SB. Cool. Oh, I can't go that way. Look at him. Mate. They ready to tear into my flesh. But my flesh is my flesh. I'm being there and sick. Ain't no rush to fix my bro. He'll be alright. Look at him now. He might not be alright. He looking crazy. We go. Be here. Are you the doctor or the soldier back there? Send us here to find you.
What do you need?
My brother is sick. I think it might be serious.
You better come with me. This is like the one that bit me. What's wrong with it? We call it the blood plague. It's contagious to humans and it takes you while you're still alive.
Are you saying that's what's gonna happen to me?
Well, probably, but maybe not.
Hey, you! Come here.
You have a flashlight?
Look for a sample case in there and bring me whatever you find.
Sure, you could have walked in here yourself. Ain't got it. Plague example. Okay, that does it. Plague examples.
Did you find it? No cure? Damn. I'll need an infirmary to culture a new dose.
Hey, Doc, shit's getting bad out there. Thanks to all the noise, the Zeds are swarming the perimeter. This camp is done for. It's time for us to go. All of us.
You know it can't be a change.
If you stay, I gotta stay. Then we both die. Jamie's gone. But this kid still needs your help.
Okay, fine. Just give me a second.
Make it clear. We don't have much time.
Before we go, I need your help.
Who was, sir? Yeah, I got it in me, man. What you need me to do? You take this gun, do what I can. Yeah, I'll take that. Sorry, bro. Hey.
I'm sorry. I hope you're in a better place now.
Oh man, got him leaned up against the wall. Is there anything else in here for me? Alright. Practicing my buttons. Getting better at it. We need to find a place to settle down. There are three towns near here. One's up in the foothills, another out in the plateau, and the last one is down in the valley. Yeah, we'll go to the Bumper, we'll go foothills. I don't know where none of that is. Everybody hop in.
So how do we survive without the army around?
Oh, I ain't even driving.
Keep going. As long as we stick together, we can survive anything.
Nah, this is the real thing. We passed the tutorial now.
start scavenging.
More fuel won't help us now. The way that blood plague is progressing, your brother won't last long without a place to rest.
Nah, Doc. I'm totally fine. I promise.
We have to find a place to settle down. Now.
For once, the army and I agree. It's time to get off the road and find a home. Someplace we can build what we need to keep your brother from dying.
Right on. It's all I got. Friends only.
I remember seeing the potential home site as we came through town.
Okay, let's go check it out. Staying out here for too long is a bad idea.
If I get aces, I'll need a bullet to the face.
Yeah. Travel to the location marked on your map to look into this potential home. Yeah, these are undroppable. There ain't nothing in here. Come on, let me turn my way around. Don't let me go. Why? Oh, we ain't got no gas. Oh wow. Nope. Going up out of here. Why am I facing the wrong way? Spy. There we go. Like, why my mouse ain't doing right? So it's me and her. Do I need to find gas? I was gonna put this in the back of that car. On the fire. I'm like, y'all gonna cheat me like that? Site ticker, two beds. Cool.
Well, look at that.
What is this? Jugs of ethanol? Drop this. I don't need these letters. Well, the letters, right? The note. I don't need those. Watch me end up needing them. Oh, I ain't got enough. I need to search every container. Let me make sure I search all the containers before I bounce. I like ramshacking the house, man. It's fun. Box of seeds, garden, marble tile. Need that. It's a bat. I'm dropping it. I wonder how long the item to be there. Cooking oil, medicinal herbs. Cool. Well, we'll come back for that. Let's roll. Fight unless we have to. Ain't like I'm getting any items for killing zombies.
That might be a great home if we could fix it up a bit.
This right here.
Time to clear out the woods. Then we'll get a better
look. Yee! Get him! Kill everybody around it. What's that? seen nobody. Where am I hearing it? And then let's go upstairs. I had read all that already in the tutorial. Look at this fool down there. Yeet! Yeet! Get on up out of here. Get on up out of here. Girl! Oh no, get up off me. Get up off me. Close my gate. Who else in here?
This place could keep us safe and sound. It just needs a little fortification.
Let me use some of my oh, I haven't switched to the follow. Oh, it won't let me. Yes, we shall.
We found a spot that should work well as our new home base.
Nice work. Once you claim the site, my patient and I will meet you there.
Ah, shit. Satisfies requirements. Claim the base, interact with the claim point, satisfy the chart. Yeah. Got a kitchen, master bedroom, double bunk room. Nice. Trash, clearable. And parking. Two parts. That's what's up. Got me a crib. Moving dismantled facilities and refund resources. Construction is faster after moving. Right on. Mama, I'm moving out. Got my own crib. Break open. Oh. Oh, my bad. Did they break open on the floor? What happened? Oh, okay. Okay. So, yeah, that was our necessities. Oh, my bad.
Now, where am I going to put that?
Yeah, I need that. Okay, I'm light. Okay. Yeah, bouncing. Where does that go at? Did I lose it? Cause I did some dumb stuff. Cause yeah, that's where I'm gonna put that. Who knows? Yeah, that's about home status for food stockpile low. Okay. Survivor has blood plague. Oh yeah, he does. I forgot all about that. I need to get to him. Talk to Oki. Down infirmary. We'll lose coat to blood plague. Can you survey the area for building materials? I saw a cell tower nearby. That should give you a good view. Okay, I'll be back. They're kicking, bro. I'll get it then, Doc. See big boy over there.
Now this could be a lot of fun.
Toolkit. Oh, very, very nice. Trunk of his car. It'd be nice if they all had repair kits. I sure could use them. Pimp my rides. What's this? No, I didn't need to do that. There we go. Need to go drop off some of this stuff since the crib is right there. Can I jump these rocks? Nope. Yeah, let me drop off some stuff I found. Sorry, bro. I need to. Oh shit. I might need that toolkit. This better than what I got. PPK. Durability is better. That's about it. Yeah, let's equip that. Throw this in there. Keep the bullets. Cool. I need a bigger backpack. I wonder if my flashlight attracts the zombies. I don't think so. I need food. Oh goodness. Get on up out of here, man. Stop the snake. Ooh, generator. Oh, the size of my mallet. Take it. Same my antenna. Oh no. I didn't get what I was looking for. Oh, that's what I'm supposed to be doing. Y'all can't climb, from what I can tell. Shoot. Take forever to get up here.
Maybe. Let's get this party started.
It's a van from a tower. Fill your map with location icons. Open your map and examine each icon to see what is available to scavenge. Use the information you collect to plan scavenging runs and outpost claims. Okay. Unfinished house.
Okay, nothing more to see here.
Hmm. What's this? Bladed. Pretty full. I need a bigger backpack. Can I put this in here? Yeah, I'm gonna drop this. I wanna travel back to the crib. I ain't got no room to put nothing. There we go.
Not often you find something this good.
About damn time.
All right.
I'm bouncing up out of here. What's grandma? Oh my God. I'm trying to hit him with the homemade shakes. The show did not work. Can build simple facilities such as infirmary for advanced facilities and upgrades. Yeah. Okay. Plus 15 storage. Oh. Oh, that fool. Wait a minute. Let me get up out of there. I kill him. I might need to shut the gate. I'm lost. Okay. Oh shit. No, I don't want to do that. What did I just do? Oh, that's withdraw. Withdraw. Nah, I'll put the food back in there. Beads to open base screen. Manage storage. So what does this do? Supply locker. Man, I do not know what I'm doing. I need those. Keep that. I put the food back in here. But thank God. What the? Now we have all the materials we need. Let's get started building that infirmary. How we build the infirmary? Where's the infirmary? Select an open slot to build an infirmary. What open slot? Oh, B. Build in the backyard. Storage. I was like, okay. Lord, boy, was getting nervous. I thought I was about to kill my brother. I was about to kill all my people. I took all the food and everything. Can I build here in the backyard? Excuse me. I do want that though. I got a kitchen. Oh man, that's cool. Rain collector. Yeah. Minutes for 1 minute. Okay, that's me. Okay, cool. That's exit. Using your radio. Every survivor carries the radio that they can use to call on outside support. If you need a resource or a recruit, you can use a radio to track that down. Some survivors offer radio commands that he'll resupply or rain down fire. cool. Let's go. Deplete it. Oh. Searching in my sights, recover supplies from our abandoned vehicle. Oops. I did not mean to do that. Check the map. This the vehicle. Yeah. Let's go over there. Been nice if I had got a call. See you, big boy. Word. Hee. I don't want to jump through a window. I guess I do stay on the ground. What was this? Oh, the wooden bat.
All
What was I looking for in here? I thought there was a screamer somewhere. Right there. How do I bring my gun out? Oh, yeah, R2. I don't trust my shot. Thought that gave me standing. Busting that fool's head. Hopefully my flashlight battery can't go out. I see them red eyes over there. I got a bag in here. Damn. I made it all the way over here. I think I already got a bag on my back. There ain't no gas. Damn. What a waste that I just did. Need to put my lady to bed. That was useful. Not in this trunk. Say, I ain't checked the containers. Containers checked 104. I mean, where else can I check? In here. I heard a zombie. Right. Oh! Scared the hell out of me. Nope. I see that zombie. Been moving. Is right there. Go home. Big boy over there. Man, you really do run slow with the bag on your back. Yeah, I need to deliver this rucksack. Meds. I need to switch members. I have to put my stuff in the locker. Look at him. I'm about to kill all my survivors. Going on, Kate. I don't know if you noticed, but we have a lot of zombies infesting a nearby building. We both be safer if you help me clear it out.
Of course.
All right.
Infestations like this are pretty dangerous. If you need some extra ammunition, I have a few rounds to spare.
Okay. Can't trade this. Cool. That was a bad trade, but bump it, I don't know what I'm doing. I'll figure it out later. You don't got no call. Now where I'm supposed to be going? Here? Yeah, there. Okay, cool. I know you tired, Mickey. Gonna get you home after this mission. Well, where's the screamer? Oh, that wasn't even on target, and I hit that. Oh, Lord. I might need to quit shooting, but. Where's she at? Oh wow. Damn. Oh, I ain't got no I'm gonna blow Kate's head off. Oh, we got one more to go. Where? Get on up out here. Wits went up to max. I don't need that. Oh, that's not secure. didn't check all the rooms yet. Food, oh lord. Meds. I need food. Oh yeah, I did fine. I need to check with Kate.
Blood plague? Yes. I've lost friends to that too. You should know that medicine just delays the inevitable. I'm sorry.
No, it's okay. We know how to cure. We just need to keep my brother alive until we can make a cure.
You have a cure for blood plague? Wish I'd met you folks a month ago. Some of my friends might still be alive.
We don't actually have the cure on hand just yet. We need to gather one more ingredient before we can craft it.
What do you need? Maybe I can help.
This may sound crazy, but we need tissue samples from plague zombies. We have a few samples from this army lab back at the refugee camp, but the doctor says we need more.
So, you need plague zombies? Well, I can point you in the right direction.
Where you going? Okay, where's my grip? Say you stuck, Kate. She is smart enough to go around. I was wondering. Oh man. I'm gonna get everybody killed. I ain't got nothing to eat. Lord. You got that. Oops, what the? What I put in there? Oh my god. Hey, map. Where's the food at? I need 5 plague samples. Eat food. I need to change characters. How do I change characters? Get that little pistol. Or do I need to get some kind of weapon? Zombies. Man, I need to find some food. I need to go back and to this car. Now, let me save my brother. I need to. Did they have food? I'm running over there, man. If you jump over the fence and there'd be a zombie. There, food. They both got food. Let's bounce. Oop. I got some. Plague zombie. How to get this food back. I think this is fuel right here. I think I had already got it. Yeah, I did. I do want to check to see what's in there, but I will later. And this game had me concentrating hard. Alright, got food. Tears are low though. Oh, I need to deposit the plate into the supply. Oh my god. Be jumping like I'm in the Olympics. Okay.
We now have enough plate samples to make a cure. We should get all that as soon as possible.
Oh, okay. I just needed one. Butt play, girl. So, is it cure? Back up, man. Jermaine, administer it. Didn't I? Plague cure. Okay. Oh. Okay. Okay. Also, how do I use? I thought I just made it. Use infirmary. No. I need to use the infirmary. What is this? Is it cure or not?
I gotta rest up. I feel like trash.
Oh my god. Bump it. How do I administer the cure if I don't got it? I'll let you do the honors, take the blood, the blade cure, the coat, and get him back on his feet. Where is that then? I'm like, where? Do I got it on me? Don't. Now how you get? Okay. That boy had me going crazy. Let me heal this dude, man. Get him back on his feet. Gotcha. Show.
Hey neighbor, I saw you killing plague zombies out there. I came over to talk to you about getting rid of them for good.
Let's do it.
I've been collecting some items for just this occasion. Feel free to take these. Now that's using your head. Killing the plague heart instantly wipes out all the infected zombies nearby. Nobody really knows why. Going after a plague heart like this reminds me of my old team. God, I really miss this. We had plans to make a real difference. Something much bigger than our little group. It would have been our legacy.
Right on. Says she has some stuff.
Let's just take a look, Cece. All right.
Bottles of painkillers. Roll of firecrackers. Make noise, right? Roll a noise maker with a fuse. It's for keeping a bunch of zeds distracted from a little while. For a little while. Try not to be the first thing they notice once the roll is burnt out. Cool. Soda can bomb. Oh, that's useful. Oh, these cost me nothing? I don't get it. I really don't get the trading system. I'm lost. 25. What if I get you? 2. I really wanted to give you 1. I want those. So I get that stuff for free, right? one, Ryan. You can have that. Cool. Look at my items. Soda can bomb. Where does this go? Oh my God. Really? I'm doing dumb shit. I'm about to blew my own self up. Not there. This is where we going. I really need to get a car. There's a car on the map, I know. Right there. And it has gas. Cool. Let's get it. Let's see up there. I'll press N. Oh, that's cool. I don't know about here, man. I wouldn't shoot you in your head like that, Kate. Gotta be careful out of here, man. That's all. And I'll take those firecrackers. And what? Which place haven't I checked? Nah. Claim the post. 298. Need to work on that. Two more. Oh, there we go. Ooh, rolling. Back in here. Oh, get it.
Really need to speed up.
Oh, that boy swinging. Oh, look at it. I can't control it, it's too strong. I'm probably didn't hop on the call. Knowing it's hard to swing these things. Oh my goodness. Cars hard to control. How do I pull my door out like that? Million. Dog it. Screamer. Come on, y'all, line up. Up my car. Okay, cool. I'll get out. Okay. Thank you. How you throw explosives, why? I didn't read none of that. Okay, how do I equip? Soda bomb. So did I equip it? No, I didn't. Okay, I don't know how to throw a bomb. Cause I was not looking. It might be F. Since I did throw it. No, it's not. Man, I... Oh my God. Let me holler at you.
Got anything good?
Of course.
Damn. Guess I'm out of luck. There's a firecracker out there. Oh, about time. More than that. Next time I try to do that jump, I'm gonna do better.
That was straight garbage.
Play samples. There's some old play samples. Site not secure. Not ill. All right. Mickey done recovered.
Okay, I've seen what there is to see.
Alright, got some more food. We good. I'll get this later. Some folks closer to home. Okay, good to know. Check these other buildings while I leave. I got one. God dang, but it. They all could be handy. Gardening book. Can I get rid of? You back here killing for me. Kate is my doll. She is doing work. What can I get? What can I get? That. I mean, just can I hold? Craftsman book. Man, I want this. Ain't got no materials. Where I get materials from? I'm gonna have to come back and get that. Whoop. Whoop. Get out of here. You know, I think I might get this outpost. Nah, I bump that. Might come back for it. How much stuff can I put in the trunk? Oh, okay. Cool. No! Wow. What did I push? I had to push Q. I'm on the wrong button. Oh, there we go. Man, I have got to do better. Box of seeds. No! How come I keep on pushing Q? Man, I wanna die. It's ridiculous. The way I'm doing. Man, there ain't no sack for me. Drop this. Drop. Where am I supposed to put it? Drop it. And bump it. All right, let's be bouncing. Some food. Yeah, plenty of influence to spend. Try trading. Yeah, I got plenty of money. Alright, we're bouncing. My house. Well, where I park my car at? Right here. This is my crib. Let me swing it. Back it up. Oop. There we go. Come on, man. Bust him up. Get on the bike. Talk to you. I have resigned myself to dying alone out here, but seeing you folks in action gives me new hope. I'd be honored if you let me join your community. Sorry, Kate. Yeah, man, come on. Right on. Okay, we can have a leader. I'm rolling with Mickey. Oh, we're hopeless. Need meds. All right, what did I just do? All right, I'm about to end the video right here. This will be the first part of the long series I'm about to do on this game. Eventually, I'll get good at it. Right now, I'm kind of garbage. So, I'm going to end it right here. All right, y'all.